In this video, I'm using a hot glue gun and Crayola crayons. Make sure you have some ventilation. You can mix different colors to get shading. If you don't have a heat gun, you can use a hairdryer.